Why do you have to leave? Why do you have to go away? Why did God call upon you so early in the day? I can't believe that bastard, there's nothing more to say. But every day I pray in heaven waiting for the day that our family will rise to your side. When the day comes, together forever in God's mansion in the sky. I let my wings fly as I reach for the heavens and the God's watchful eye. Why do you have to leave? Why do you have to go away? Why did God call upon you so early in the day? I can't believe that bastard, there's nothing more to say. But every day I pray on heaven waiting for the day. Visions and memories, I wait for the time when we meet again in the great mansion in the sky. What's up, Nana? It's been a long time, but we're here now under this beautiful dandelion. You may have been an atheist, but I believe for the both of us, my belief will succeed. I mean, it scares me to think there's nothing after this. They say dead is dead, but that's a load of horseshit. Why do you have to leave? Why do you have to go away? Why did God call upon you so early in the day? I can't believe that bastard, there's nothing more to say. But every day I pray on heaven waiting for the day that our family will rise to your side. When the day comes, together forever in God's mansion in the sky. I let my wings fly as I reach for the heavens and the God's watchful eye. I remember that I came down for your birthday and I saw you laugh for the very last time. After I read you my poem rhyme, that was the very last time, the very last time. The next day it was quiet, everyone was silent. Monica said jump in the car, no words were shared. Worried you that you were dead, like it was a sin that was shared through the lamps. If you all suddenly reached, me my sister, the Shazara still wept. My Nana was gone forever, she slept. As I prayed that her journey did her stays, and she made it all the way past the just me go gaze. Why do you have to leave, why do you have to go away? Why did God call upon you so early in the day? I can't believe that bastard, there's nothing more to say. But every day I pray on heaven waiting for the day. I can imagine when heaven fills you in your room, playing poker stars and watching the flowers bloom. The parents need to see that you were born, you were born, you were raised, you can't be born, that comes from your mom. I can remember you would nag me to come up to PC. When we had so much time, we could have freed you. I regret honestly, and I remember when I found out you had cancer. I felt so sad, but at the same time mad at myself that I didn't force you to quit smoking. All that smoke that caused you pain, the pain that was choking your life force, the dark horse that was creeping through the grass, the cigarette. Now all that's left is ashes and the tears we have wept. The pain inside that will never subside, the tsunami that harms me, emotional grief and pain. Every time someone speaks of your name. What's left to leave? What's left to go away? What if I call a call? I'm walking in the rain, just trying to escape the pain. The cold, dripping flow that flows down like tears from heaven reminds me of superhuman. Lost in the music, I just wanna lose it. Why do you have to leave? Why do you have to go away? Why did God call upon you so early in the day? I can't believe that bastard, there's nothing more to say. But every day I'm in your heaven waiting for the day. The day that our family will rise to your side. When the day comes, together forever in God's mansion in the sky. I let my wings fly as a bridge for the heavens and the God's what you are. Rawinia Pivac, aka Rawinia. Born October 23rd, 1954. Deceased October 25th, 2009. Forever love. I love you, my Nana. Rest in peace.
To hold you in my arms. once more to hear your voice and to see your smile. God, please do keep my mom. I never knew just how much you meant to me till now. You're so many miles away across the sea. Only God knows where or when we'll meet again. Hold you in my arms once more.